Trying out the 10,000 fish Yodo worm. You could use this bad boy for trailers or just rigging it up by itself. I'm gonna throw it on a Texas rig because these summer bass have me tripping. This is what it looks like in the water, and I think it replicates a bait fish perfectly. Tossing this bad boy out there, and I'm working it pretty fast because I have the patience of a 3-year-old. And sure enough, it gets slurped up, baby. Comment a bait you want to see me use next.